Dwight Eisenhower roughs it for a week on his Colorado vacation. 2 hours by car from his Denver White House, high in the rugged mountain country at Byers Peak Ranch. When reporters and photographers invade his retreat in the Rockies, Ike chats good-naturedly about cooking, wildflowers, country living, and a favorite sport, trout fishing, with a lesson in casting for the son of one of the correspondents. The president won't say how the fish are biting, but admits the call of the stream is strong.